hey Snapchat. I hope that y'all are having a good day. Just wanted to come through and say hey. Oh yes, get it off your chest. Thank you. Hey Snapchat, I'm so happy today. I'm having a good day today. I hope y'all are as well. So proud of myself, y'all. Let me say, for the last past like 3 days or so, I've been doing sit-ups and stuff. Just because I ain't been walking in the park and stuff, I've been exercising in the house, listening to music, doing everything I used to do when I first started on my weight loss journey. Let me say, y'all, I've been in such a good mood. Let me tell y'all, you know, sometimes when I look in the mirror, it's like I see my old self. You know, but that's just the devil just trying to mess with me. But he a liar. I'm so happy and I'm so thankful and I'm glad that God helped me, you know, to start loving myself, because I feel so much better about me. Like, let me tell you something. I ain't lost 88 pounds for nothing. Like, I feel like I'm the finest thing walking. Even if I put a little lipstick on, some eyeliner or whatever. Can't nobody tell me nothing. I'm cute, ho. Shit, I'm just being honest. People be quick to talk about a big girl. But let me tell you something, baby. I'm cute. Let me tell you something. Life is so much better when you love yourself and when you put God first, baby. Because when you love you and you put God first, that means somebody else can love you genuinely. Let me tell y'all something, baby. I am in love, child. I ain't never been in love like this before in my life. Like, all my past relationships don't even matter. People think you have to have sex with somebody in order for the relationship to work. Baby, what? Y'all think that wood got me smiling like this? No, child, God got me smiling like this. Because see, when you put God first and you make him a top priority, the number one priority, he will supply your needs and the desires of your heart. Say it with me now. God, grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change. But Lord, please give me the strength, the wisdom, and the knowledge to make a change. Ladies, you are queens, okay? Every queen deserves a king. Fellas, be a king. Be a genuine king. Don't be a king in the beginning and an asshole at the end. Know your self-worth, yeah? You deserve better, okay? You deserve better. Thank you. Because let me tell you something. If God could love you, who you are, whether or not you have teeth, if you ain't got no edges, if you bald head, if you ain't got no shoes or nothing, God love you regardless of all your flaws. He loves you. And baby, if God could switch my life around and do a whole 360 and that thing, baby, he could do it for you. I'm telling y'all, your ideas, put God first. People be asking me, Shuhmeeka, what's your secret? It's not no secret. Don't get me wrong. God give me the strength to do a lot of things. But God is prayer, baby. What you mean? That's not a secret. It's free. Telling you to trust him, try him, believe in him. Stay humble, be faithful, and obedient to his word. Promise you, he will do it for you. Let me tell you something. Anybody out there that's watching my snaps that's going through something, you better put a smile on your face, dry your tears, because trouble never lasts always. I'm telling you, he will do it for you. Trust him. Let me stop, you know, before I fall out in the spirit and start preaching. I hope that y'all have a blessed day. Love you for who you are. Never change who you are for the likings of irrelevant people. You know, I'm just coming through to holler at y'all. Drop some words of encouragement to put a smile on your face and laughter. Much love to y'all. Love you, and I will holler at y'all later. Why it don't work? It don't. It don't. Mike, and I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't stand me on the fucking word. Oh, baby, what I do for you today? We no longer take our EBT call. You come here, no balance. You run off on the plug twice. I whoop your ass. You break your by $5.